dressed up as a Domino's pizza driver, knocked on the door, and my mom opened it, and he forced himself in there.